is time for more The Long Dark. So yeah, let's just get into it. This time I dropped the link in advance, so yeah. Won't have to deal with that. Actually, I am also going to drop it in the Discord I'm in. You know, just for completeness' sake. Actually, never mind. But yeah. Long Dark. Last time we had a bit of stuff happened, but I guess the most important thing is that we sort of discovered there's a hill in another area behind the farmhouse, and we wanted to head there, but then I got attacked by wolves, got intestinal parasites, and now we are currently dealing with that. Hopefully we will get over that this session here, because I feel like we are sort of overstaying our welcome a little bit. It seems like it. With our with like how long we stay in one place, because unfortunately food doesn't grow on trees in this, because it's too cold for that. It's not like you can start farming in this or something, so you gotta keep moving. Or at least you gotta get good at killing things, which I am very much not, as you probably could have already guessed from like my track record so far. Slightly below the weight limit. What does that say? Simple tools, basic crafting and repair. Don't have a firearm cleaning kit. Don't want a harvester. It's still pretty damn dark outside, but let's see. There's a trunk. I am thinking. I still kind of want to head out, even though it's probably stupid to do so when we're like currently suffering from illness, but I don't know. I want to I wanna get moving, so we have some action this stream, hopefully. I mean, what's the worst that could happen? It's not like we've died a million times before, so let's see. Okay, slightly better. Okay, now the most dangerous, most insane task for us. Actually, let me see. Are there maybe some of these guards? No, they're still. Actually, if these are 69%. Alright, the one that was like more cute, we used that to make the trap. Okay, let us see then. What the weather's like. Sounded pretty nasty. But hey, maybe if we get going early, we can you know, actually, sorry. What do we have to start fires with? I am heading back and, you know, going to pick up something very fundamental, a book. You can't, like, you know, having a good book at your side is always very important because it makes for a great fire starter. I mean, I probably don't actually, like, absolutely need it, because I've got the accelerant too, and I think with the accelerant we can pretty much use anything to get a fire started with a pretty high chance, like, even the toughest wood, but, you know, I also figure, you know, it's probably best to keep that one for when we really need it. Okay. Already. Fuck you, man. Oh, boy. We're off to a great start. Well. Okay. Never mind. I guess we are hunting down an injured wolf, because I wouldn't want that to go to waste, if at all possible. Man, that guy like spawned out of nowhere, I feel. Does he have buddies over there? I don't think he does. Boy, he's like a speedy little fella. Guess I didn't like injure him that badly. Is he even still bleeding? Not sure. Okay, yeah, he is bleeding. That's good, I suppose. You know, because it actually means he's injured, and boy, okay, we can also climb up this very steep slope. I really prefer him being injured over, you know, the alternative, I suppose. Oh no. Oh fuck. Never mind. I think I'm not. Aww. But that moose. Dear. Oh fuck. Thing is, there's like wolves out there that are going to murder me. On the other hand, there's like very good stuff here. Oh no. Oh boy, that's. Why do you always put me in such a tough position, game? Should I maybe start a fire so I don't freeze actively to death? Thing is, I'm feeling like that wolf is going to come back, so. Oh, never mind. I've got no weapons. Fuck me. Like, I did a pretty good job handing off the last one, but, best not to risk anything. Oh, bye. Oh, fuck. Jesus. Oh boy. Okay, where'd that guy go? There, I think. Can we just chase him down? Probably not right now. Jesus Christ. Man. I tried to go outside once, and everything's already horrible. See, this is why I'm more of an indoors kid. Okay, never mind. Like, I feel very bad about leaving behind that deer and those... that wolf, because by the time I get out, they'll probably be already frozen over. But... man, let us see, we've got frostbite risk and hypothermia risk. We've got ruined clothing. I wonder if this is like light enough to repair that. Yeah, they are actually just like gone. That's unfortunate. We can't even repair that. That's grand. Boy, it's like, I feel like that's, this game's got like an XCOM definition of 70% chance to do something. Okay, I'm getting real thirsty. To the point where I'm losing health or wage, which really isn't not necessary. Okay, we've only got one more cured leather, running out of cloth to. Actually, at this point, I think I'm going to make sure. Okay, yeah. I at least got some bandages on me. Feel like we're probably going to need that one more than the cloth. I mean the repair stuff. That's... Game just does not like me. You know, having a good time, I guess. Let's pick it up. Okay, good. Is there anything else we really want to do? Got 6 rose hips. Like, if we have a bunch of those, we can make some nice tea, which is very good. Because that sort of works like. Okay, so, 2 reishi mushrooms? Natural. Dutch bark. Also interesting. Or like we would need 24 rose hips to get ourselves some nice tea, which sort of acts similar to the antibiotics. But I feel like we are not really in any condition to go out to get some right now. I guess we can't get any more.
Getting a bit thirsty.
But yeah, we can't like recover any more stamina, I guess, because we've got intestinal parasites. Well, hate those guys. They're real jerks. Let's see. Actually. Okay, so your sleeping actually is pretty good because it burns less calories than just being awake does. That's good to know. Okay, there we are. Also, I feel like we can get ourselves another dose of antibiotics at this point. Oh, let's wait a little bit longer. Wait until the salmon actually rises before we do it. So we sort of know that actually 24 hours have passed, so we don't waste them. It's actually pretty useful that we can just like sleep as much as we want with being sort of sickly, I guess. But yeah, that helps a bit. Oops, that's the little office thing. Let us see quickly. Okay, so down there, there's cattail plants and rose hips, that's nice. Old man's beard, cedar limb, corpse, some shrooms in town, I guess. Well, I guess we might also want him to take a trip back to Milton. One of these days, because we've still got some stuff in that house over there. Sort of wanting to see if there's maybe some of those mushrooms on some of these trees, but does not look like it. Obviously, I could have picked better times to start this expedition, but, you know, in this game, good times are sort of in pretty short supply. So, yeah. And I forgot to bring the book with me. Well, I guess we still have to accelerate.
cold.
Sure is, lady, sure is. Oops. Oh, hey. Ah, okay, so it works like that. It's a little...
I'm freezing.
Yeah, yeah, I understand. I was just, like, wondering how if we could get, off the rope at certain points, and we can. Oh. Oh, hey. If there's not a bear in there, then that's probably a nice find. Actually. Does not look like there's a bear in there. At least not at this moment.
Thank goodness. Made it through another night.
Oh, hey. Oh. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Can we make a fire in here to warm up a little? We can. Let's try without it first and then. Okay, looking good so far. Yes, nice. Okay, now we're starting to warm up. That's good. Okay, now. Guess let's take a quick break here and maybe actually even sleep, you know? So we can get, regain some status, then take our antibiotics and then hopefully be able to make it for a little longer. Okay. Only 7 more doses remaining. Okay, let's sleep for 1 more hour, just to make sure. And then pick stuff up and continue on. Pick up. Okay. I mean, we're at least... Okay, never mind. I was about to say at least we're only freezing a little bit, but now that we went out into the... out into the wind, it's like a lot worse. May I give this area that? There's like lots of sticks around. More. Oh, a branch. Well. Don't think I need that one yet. There's a rabbit. Don't think that one, that little fella, has anything to fear from us at this point. Ah, yes, sir. 8. How many did we have us there? Never mind. How many do we have now? 30. Okay, that's enough to brew a nice tea, in theory. But we can still have more. Because I'm kind of curious what's down here. Parking job, my dude. Okay, never mind.
Did I say I hate being cold? Because I really do.
Okay, lady. That's fair enough. Thanks for keeping us informed. Well. Got enough to brew some cups of tea. 46. Never mind. Let's make some more.
Get back home. We'll warm up soon.
Yeah, yeah. Problem is, we still gotta make our way up there. Sort of nice if there was anything sheltery down here, but I guess probably not, right? Yeah, does not seem to be the case. Like significantly less sheltered than even this place. So I'm going to head up to the cave, make a little, make a little fire there. Prepare myself some tea. And, well, not quite yet because we're still. But, you know, warm myself up a little bit, maybe make myself a nice cup of coffee, and I guess once we've warmed up I can, like, hope maybe the weather clears up a little bit, and yeah, that's the idea. Oh boy. Okay, that's... Honestly, that's like... a lot quicker than I'd expected it to be. Okay, and we don't lose, like, stamina, staying there. Bonus 4.3? Oh, actually here it's in this cave, it's actually warm enough that I warm up a bit even without the fire. What happens if I break that stuff down? What did I get from that? Nothing, I don't think. I mean, at least the snow sort of let up. I guess. Yeah, seems like it's... do I wanna... Yeah, I guess I wanna take the bedroll with me. Although... let's sleep for another hour. Sure, why not? Yeah, I'm like wondering if I should start a fire, but I feel like to do so just to get myself some coffee is probably a bit of a waste. Oh, I can make a map even though I'm in a cave. That's good. Not that it really shows me that much that I haven't already known. But yeah, see, now it's like only not quite as unbearably cold, I guess. Hey, it's actually, now that we're here protected by the winter, we're actually warming up a little. That's very nice. Hello, Mr. Rabbit. Okay. Never mind. There's some crows up there. That usually means there's evil afoot, or rather, bodies afoot. Well, you know, not really afoot that lying around. But, you know, there's usually mean good news for me. Because you can get good stuff off dead bodies if you can get to them. Not sure I can in this case. Like wondering if maybe you could like cut down some of these smaller trees. I do not like this descent. Okay, good. Don't want to break anything if I can help it. That wouldn't be very nice for me. Okay, rose hips. Actually warming up. What a crazy feeling. Okay. I mean, I guess it kind of is a pretty day, all things considered. Okay. Hello there. You're coming with me? And... hell yeah, my man. Let's still take that. Okay. No bullets though, but some jerky. Oh. Like a full clip? Things are getting kind of wild here. And there's also a maple sapling. Those are always handy to have. See something. Reishi mushrooms. Okay. Second. I guess my personal little alpha wolf here kind of wants something from me. He's looking at me all cute. Yes, I'm talking about you, even though you are kind of a little a-hole who, like, decimated a pack of cookies that were certainly not meant for you, and you sort of look very spherical right now, but you still look like a very cute sphere, so you can't get up in the lab. This little stinker here, he like climbed up on the table while we were off at work, and then he like decimated an entire pack of cookies which we left on the table since we didn't expect him to be so athletic, but you sure showed us, didn't you? You sure showed us. For shame. I'm shaming you on the internet. and he's providing some guest commentary. But yeah. Let me just quickly see. I mean, if you want to go down again, apparently not. Ah, well. Let's just adjust the camera. Cable keeps moving it in the wrong direction. There we go. Yeah. Anyways, yeah. Found some nice stuff. Glad to have found it. I mean, having like a spare gun certainly doesn't hurt. Same with the jerky. You all right, there, little guy? Okay, I'm sorry if I... I'm, like, not quite sure what he wants to do. If he wants to snuggle up in my arms, or if he wants to, you know, sniff his feet, I guess. I don't know. I'll just try to... No, I guess he wants to sniff his feet. Okay. Well, be my guest, little buddy. Be my guest. This is a free country. I guess you can sniff your own feet as long as it doesn't hurt anyone else. I mean, doesn't look like there's like much in the way of signs of civilization in this part of the map here. From what I can tell. I mean, I can harvest those, more of those rose hips. I wouldn't mind doing that. Okay, flomp. There we go. Ah, there's something down there, I think. Are those just rocks? I don't know, maybe some sort of hunt. Actually, can't really descend down there. But yeah, behind those trees, I think there's like some sort of dark shape, and I'm not entirely sure what it is. If it's just more rocks, or if it's something a bit more. Oh, hey!
I'll take it.
Okay, we're carrying too much.
I can carry much more.
But yeah, I also just noticed, don't have too many matches at this point. Sort of haven't really paid attention to them in a while. But yeah, we don't have too many of those, so I think I'm actually going to not use them to start that fire right now. I mean, we are warm enough to warm up, so I think I'm going to slap down the bedroll. You know? Somewhere, maybe? On the other hand, we do need some... Oh, actually, never mind. We got some soda. That's nice and refreshing. And hydrating. Okay, now it's dang cold, but boy, really dang cold. But hopefully we can make our way. Fuck. Maybe I should set a fire and stay the night. Thing is, yeah, actually, I'm going to do that. Never mind. Also, might as well take some of those. Just gonna use the accelerant to make sure the fire works.
Jesus, it's cold.
Yeah, lady. Such is life. 45 minutes. Oh, bye.
I'm so cold, I'm warming up a bit.
Oh, no. Ah, shit. That's not great. General pro tip there, you kind of won't want getting frostbite. Just like...
too cold. Think.
That's like a thing you don't want. Because apparently it, like, lowers your condition permanently. Which... I kind of like my condition. I wish I had more of it. Okay, 7 hours, that's probably a good amount. Chuck, chuck, chuck. And let's put on some peaches. Okay, I'm not thirsty, then let's take this stuff. I'll put some water on there. No, at least losing some weight there. Okay. 7 hours of fire. So let's sleep for some time. Let us see. definitely a lot more sturdy than I expected it to be. Okay, one more and then let's get up. Wait. Okay. And obviously the blizzard started. Never mind. Can't really wait for good weather in this game because that's just not a thing that exists here, so. Time to get a moving. I mean, it would be very nice if I could avoid, you know, falling down and breaking my ankles. Yeah, probably should have brewed myself a tea too. Well, never mind. Okay. Protected from the cold in here, sorta, at least from the wind, I mean. There's some rabbits. And some stuff I don't quite see what it is. Okay. Doesn't look like anything in particular. Ugh. Let's move here where we sort of bit more protected from the wind, maybe. No, that doesn't quite work. Huh? Oh, I guess that's just rocks. Man, that wind slowing me down. Deer. I am not going to shoot it, at least not yet, because while that stuff's nice to have it, oh, there's another one. Come on, there's like, how much more stuff do I have that can even be frostbitten at this point? But yeah, I feel like if I don't really have any sort of place to call, like as a base or something where I can drop stuff off safely and warm up, I'd just like do myself if I went for them. And never mind. I was about to say, look, I did see a cabin. Well, not sure how useful it is, so. Some shrooms. might. I thought maybe there'd be some sort of cavey, but, well, not quite. Okay, what are you? You are a snare? Do you have a firewood bin? Which,
this stuff
good.
Came in handy.
Okay. Nice. Would be even better if it wasn't, like, all broken. On the other hand, I guess this is better than nothing.
Okay.
No, a stove, that's probably better than, well, finding nothing at all. You can drop it. Okay, actually, this is decent for two reasons. First off, there's like a place where we can warm up. I don't like.
Oh yeah, that's a good
one. Don't like how we sort of running out of matches. I wonder if we could, you know, if we were to grab a torch, if we could use that to light another fire. Like, also light a fire. Fifteen minutes sounds fine. Chuck, 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 chuck. Well, don't even talk to me before I have my coffee, right? Yeah. I mean, we would don't want to drink it immediately, but I think we can, like, also keep it around if we, if it's cold. I think. Let's see. I do wonder if I maybe. I don't know. Thing is, if I go hunting. I mean, I guess I could take rabbits with me. If I were to go hunting here, I feel like I still wouldn't be able to haul all the stuff back to somewhere where we can prepare it, because we have to prepare that stuff inside, you know, to let the pelt dry and what have you, hide. I mean, and I'm not sure if I can haul all that stuff up the mountain. I mean, admittedly, we could also store some stuff in there and then, like, do it in, like, phages, I guess. I guess let's explore some more before we start decimating the local fauna. Oh boy, those are wolves. Probably nothing good back here, right? Yeah, no. Okay. I wonder. Okay, I was sort of wondering if maybe he'd start barking when he saw the rabbit on the screen or something. But I know, I guess he doesn't have that killer instinct. But yeah, I kind of wanna, let's see, warm up a bit, update my map. Here we go. Just let me quickly show you something. I truly am gaming under extreme conditions here. Yeah. Let us see. Okay, I'm... I'm not very proud about doing this, but I kind of wanna... feel like we really need those parts. Okay. Well. Thing is, do I want to waste thing at this point? A match. No, don't run towards the wolves. Okay, good. Thanks for listening to me. Yeah. God damn it. I was like about to say, oh, there's some tracks leaving to my trap, but those are mine. I mean, the nice thing is we're like not actively dying in this weather, at least if we're in a protected protect that little area, which is good, I think. I am bad at this. I wonder, does it actually, like, with the snares, do they actually work better if you put rose hips around them? I think I saw that in a, like, video once, but I'm not entirely sure if that's actually, you know, anything. Oh well. Yeah. Obviously don't want to waste a bullet on a rabbit, because that's not really worth it. Is there something in the boat? No. Okay, he's starting to learn. I mean, because if I could, like, get two more rabbits, I could make myself some nice warm mittens out of those. So that would be, obviously, pretty good. I figure maybe we ought to explore some more before we... And I'm like, not really, haven't really, like, figured an answer to the moral dilemma. If I should go ahead and murder some cute little rabbits. So instead I'm going to explore this area and probably get eaten by wolves, knowing my, like, previous track record. We're in the Milton Basin. I mean, there's some deer over there. So, quickly see. Deer skin. Could make myself some nice pants out of here. Probably going to attract those dudes. Okay. Nice. Let us see. I guess we might as well update the map. Several deer carcasses. Interesting. And there's another ruined... Never mind. It's the same ruined hut over there, but hey. I guess it's nice to see things from a new perspective once in a while. Yo. Okay, good. Good thing we didn't break anything there. These guys. Just like keeping that out. Because I don't trust those wolf dudes. They seem like they got a bit of a thing against me. Maybe it's because I end up killing so many of them. Anything particularly interesting over there? There's something there. Like, sort of seems like a way like a new area to get to, maybe. I mean, I did point that out before, but I think it's really neat how the, like, depending on what you're carrying around with you, the sound of your backpack changes. So usually it's like much more sloshy because I'm usually carrying around like good amounts of water, but now that I don't, it's like sort of just sticks clanging together and things of that nature. Nothing good here, no. Just like wandering around like normal, not rushing towards me. Oh. Huh. Okay, guess we're not going that way. More widow rabbits, but also a dead deer, but never mind, that one's no good to me anymore. I feel like, honestly, this lady should be less of a snob about what carcasses she's using. Okay, how we can leave the region. Yes, might as well give it a shot. We can always head back if we want to, which we actually do want to at some point, but I'm, you know, still sort of figuring maybe we, oh god, it's this place, Levitt, never mind, I think I don't really want to explore much here. I am a bit scared. Okay, we can actually climb here. Okay. Good. I was about to say, because if we just had to... Oh no. Okay, we can still climb up. Yeah, okay, good. Never mind. Then. That's fine. I was about to say if this was one of those, you know, like the door and the dam, which was like one way, without me expecting it to be, then that would have been unfortunate. I wouldn't have had a great time at the video game. Oh boy, that's a big one. A moose carcass? Where's the carcass? I'm like only seeing a moose that very much does not seem like a carcass to me. Oh. So much soda. I mean, this is the great thing about the post-apocalypse. Mom can tell you to stop drinking soda. You can eat as much unhealthy food as you can get your grubby little fingers on. But, yeah, I'm not sure where that carcass was that the map mentioned. Not that we can probably use something with that. Bouch bark. Oh no. Oh no. Never mind, big guy. I'm like, we're chill. Right? Let's be chill together. That looks sort of cavey.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
That's fine. I wonder where that will take me. Probably I actually should have marked something on my map there. It's probably can't. Yeah, I cannot map indoors. Let's see. Head outside first and mark that place down on the map and then and then head into the cave. I probably ought to switch to Resident Evil in a bit, but you know, I'm like, actually, it's like pretty cool getting to explore a little.
Man, this pack is getting kind of heavy.
Oh boy. Okay, you can still sort of navigate mountaineering rope. Okay, now the pack is getting real heavy though. Well, I guess we can free up a little bit of weight by chugging some more soda. And snacking some stalks. Yum. Oh boy. This is a big place. Probably best to watch my step. Probably really gross meat, but I don't know, better than nothing, I guess. Oh,
this will come in handy.
There we go. It sure will.
This much gear.
Fine. Let us see. I wonder. I'm just like, does the game treat this area as being indoors? Okay, it does. So we can actually cure stuff in here, which, you know, is sort of helpful. Right, and we can make tea with that, that's why. This is in the game. Okay, four cloth. Oh no. But on the other hand, we've got the lantern, which is good because things are getting pretty dark. The question is, do we want to? I think actually, I'm kind of tempted to drop off the guts. Look, where are they? Slop. So there's saplings, and then I'm going to one try making camp here because we're getting kind of tired, kind of over the weight, and I kind of want to for the game to quick save so I can switch over to RE without having without worrying about it not saving, so. And we got some light reading too, so that's nice. Hopefully these don't burn. Okay, apparently not. Good is being sick if you don't even get to get in some light reading. That's like the one, like being sick and getting to read and watching TV is like the one good thing about being sick, you know? Would need a whetstone to stop and sharpen that. And I can refuel that a bit. Don't think that like change anything from the weight, but you know, makes it a bit easier. I mean, what are we going to get? Super parasites? There we go. Now, that's going to burn for a nice long while. We are going to put the bedroll up next to it, snuggle up. Get ourselves some sleep, hopefully, if I was able to maybe slap that thing down on anything here. Okay, we're still... saw it. It was, it went green for a half second there. There we go. Thank you. You know, cuddle up next to the dead deer and, you know, get some nice zed. Wrong button. If I can, you know, catch some zeds and continue on next time with some nice reishi tea. 7 hours. Okay. How cute is this stuff?
That guy who drank his own pee doesn't seem so crazy right now.
And, I mean, if those aren't good words to end this part of the stream on, I guess I don't know what good words to end the part of the stream on are. So, right, I'll...